may I proceed, Your Honor?
Yes.
The question laid out to what was laid out to court was that the question was whether evidence of previous convictions or bad behavior was sufficiently persuasive to be worthy of consideration by a fair-minded tribunal upon the issue of the witness's creditworthiness. In our case, David Parker was found in possession of a knife within school compounds which he had taken from his mother's kitchen. Similarly, he and Duncan Moore had left school together on 12 September and had been downstairs alone in the house of Duncan Moore and had helped himself to a kitchen knife in one of the blocks. His previous act of bringing a knife to school that he had obtained from a kitchen also possesses a substantive probative value, since his credibility will be it possesses substantive probative value on the stabbing, since his credibility will be questioned based on his bad character for being in consistent possession of a kitchen knife and is worthy of consideration by the tribunal.
Okay.
So I conclude, Your Honor, I understand that granting leave under Section 100, subsection 4, is subject to Your Honor's discretionary power. But by reason of the foregoing submissions, I hope Your Honor can consider allowing this application. With that, unless I may assist the court any further, I would like to thank Your Honor for your time.
Okay, thank you. No more questions.